ಅದು ಮಾಡಿ ಸುಬಾರ ಇದ್ದಾವೆ ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಹೇಳಿ.
First of all, this is not an elevator. We are trying to build and shape the island together. So whenever you see steps on the floor, try to step on it, build and shape the island together. You can use your phone, take some pictures, videos, it is okay. Thank you. So now as you see, we are building and shaping the island together. So the instruction of the island started in 2001 and it took 6 years to complete. Thank you, sir. Next one. So in 2004, the island is already finished. In 2006, people start moving to live in the island. So they start the construction with a breakwater to protect the island from the waves and all the different resources. Yes, next one. So the Palm Jumeirah Island was built with 7 million tons of rocks and 120 million cubic meters of sea sand, which comes from the bottom of the sea. There is 78,000 people live in the island, 70 different nationalities. So as you see here in the middle, there is 17 fronts in the middle, including 1,500 villa in total. Approximately 100 villa in each front. So every single villa has its own private beach. So the next one is okay here, you want? And now we are completing the crescent. Completing the crescent, which is 11 kilometers long. So it has 27 luxury hotels, including the famous one in the middle.
I
so we are building this, we call it the trunk.
I'm going to put here like there, with water splash.
Right now we are located in this place, the Palm Tower and the Imam Art place. And this is a private island of His Highness, Sheikh Mohammed Darogar of Dubai. His own private island. So here, apartment, villas, and hotels, and equipment. So thank you so much, everyone. Let's move to the next experience.
من قناعة رملية على الشاطئ. وأنا كنت أحاول أن أبني البحر. وكانوا يضحكون.
In 1997, His Highness Sheikh Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum agreed to buy a bridge that can be found to the view at the palace. Of imagination and architectural ingenuity, this is the Palm
Jumeirah.
From 2001 to 2006, the first of its kind man-made island is a monumental feat of engineering and modern technology.
Yeah.
This is the station we will go. Okay.
Wait, what did Mono start today? 2009? Did Mono start in 2009?
Yeah.
Have you ever traveled to Mono? Samad, no? You didn't go? Today we'll try, huh? We'll see today.
Ah, bueno, bien.